Green flag in there. Here we go. Buford to the lead. Ben Davis in second. Chad Williams in third. Here we go. Buford and Cooper side by side off into one and two. Ben Davis in third. Three wide for the lead out of turn four. Oh, they're beating and banging down the front straightaway. Buford and Ronnie Cooper. Now Buford to the top spot. Ben Davis in second. Cooper back to third. Out front, Buford with a comfortable advantage. Ben Davis trying to reel him in. Marcus McCrary in third. Ben Davis working on the T7 of Buford for that top spot. Buford still your leader. Ben Davis may have a little bit of faster car, cannot seem to find a way around him. McCrary in third. Timmy Worrell back in fourth. Buford and Ben Davis continue to be the class of the field. Now Davis looks at the inside of Buford. Oh, caution out of turn number two. Caution on the speedway for the 0-3 of Craig Howard. He and the one car of Justin Owens get to... All right, Tommy Buford brings us to the green flag out of turn number four. Six down, 14 to go. We'll see if Ben Davis can get around him in that number 41 car. Green flag in there, we're back underway. Oh, Ben Davis makes contact with the leader. He gets sideways. He's gonna fall back several spots. Tough break for your second place runner. Seven laps down, 13 to go. Out front, Tommy Buford with a comfortable advantage. Marcus McCrary trying to reel him in. Tommy Worrell in third. Ronnie Cooper holds down the fourth position. Ten down, 10 to go. Out front, Buford, you're going to make it 10 down, 10 to go this time by. McCrary in second, Orell in third, trying to reel in your leader with 10 laps remaining. Buford with a half a straightaway advantage over McCrary. Laps starting to wind down here in the main event. Thirteen down, seven to go. Tommy Buford, you hit him. McCrary making up a little bit of ground, but he is running out of time in a hurry. Five to go this time by. Five laps remain. The number seven car of Tommy Gifford. McCrary and the 50 car, 52 car Morrell battling for second. Coming down to the last few laps. Top three cars getting tighter and tighter as we get down to the closing laps of this race. Now here comes the 50 car on McCrary. He's working on Gifford for the lead. Top three cars have drove away from the field. White flag's gonna fly to turn number four. One more time around for Tommy Gifford, Winchester, Tennessee driver. Down the back straight over the final time, off into turns three and four. Out of turn number four, checkered flag in the air. Tommy Gifford takes the win. Marcus McCrary in second. Timmy Orrell in third. Picking up the win in the limited late model division out of Winchester, Tennessee, the number T7 car of Tommy Gifford. Tommy Gifford in the T7 GRT takes the win. Marcus McCrary comes home in second, the number 50. And round out your top three, the number 52 of Timmy Orrell. They will round out your top three cars in the limited late model main event. Congratulations to Tommy Gifford.